Hello friends, my name is Aarohi. Today we are going to make a chocolate lava cake. For that we need some baggy biscuits and bowl and chocolate syrup and one empty cup. First we will crush all baggy biscuits. See, I will crush this
biscuits.
All Mary biscuits
in
mixer jar. See, I take all the biscuits in a bowl. We will add some chocolate syrup in a mixture. Now we are going to mix this. Some more chocolate syrup. We mix it more. After mixing a mixture, they will make it like a dough. It will become a dough like this. Now we will take an empty cup and a plastic paper. We will put a plastic paper in the cup. Now we will put a mixture in the cup. We spread mixture like this in a cup. Now we will put chocolate sauce in center. Now we will cover some more biscuit mixture on its top. Like this. Now we will take our empty plate. A plate on top, and here is a mirror lava cake. Now here is our chocolate lava cake. We will remove our plastic slowly.
See, this is the cake will look like.
See, this is a cake look like a chocolate lava cake. Now you will decorate at him what with. Now you will decorate with
whatever you have.
Now you will decorate it with what you have at home. This is now I will decorate my chocolate lava cake.
It is ready.
It is ready.
Now we can have this.
Now we can have this.
Now I'm going to cut my cake and show you.
Now I will cut my cake and show you. See, this is our chocolate lava cake. So you will enjoy a chocolate lava cake. This chocolate lava cake is our favorite.